They have in fact been charged with murder, conspiracy and destruction of evidence. The Talwars have tried their best for over 5 years to prove their innocence in the murder of their daughter Arushi and their domestic help Hemraj. Now the couple prepares for the critical judgment in this sensational case.
It's been a murky, mysterious case with several theories propagated around one singular question. Who killed Arushi Talwar? From the domestic help Hemraj, who was later found dead himself, to the clinical assistant Krishna have been suspected of Arushi's murder. But through most of the past 5 years, the dentist couple in the midst of the controversy have remained the prime suspects of their own daughter's murder.
अभी तक जो विवेचना की गई है, जो तथ्य इकट्ठे किए गए हैं, उसके आधार पर इस जघन्य अपराध को अंजाम देने वाला जो प्राइम अक्यूज्ड है वो डॉक्टर राजेश तलवार है।
Rajesh Talwar was first accused just a week after Arushi's murder, but the Talwars soon sought an independent inquiry. The CBI soon stepped in, and clinical assistant Krishna and two other servants were the next suspects in the case.
Krishna ne ye kaha ki jab wo log baith ke baat kar rahe the to uska mobile jo hai wo usne Hemraj ne usko rakhne ke liye diya. और ये सारे ऑफेंस के बाद जब वो घर गया, सो गया और सुबह में जब घंटी बजी, देन ही रियलाइज कि मोबाइल आ गया है. सो इट सीम्स प्रोबेबली दैट इट वाज नॉट इंटेंशनल टेकिंग, बट आरुषि का मोबाइल इसके हिसाब से जो टेस्ट आए हैं उसके हिसाब से राजकुमार ने उठाया.
बट टू इयर्स लेटर द सीबीआई वाज बैक टू स्क्वायर वन एंड इट्स क्लोजर रिपोर्ट अगेन सजेस्टेड दैट द सर्कमस्टेंशियल एविडेंस पॉइंटेड टू आरुषि'स पेरेंट्स एज द मर्डरर्स.
हमारे को बहुत ज़्यादा धक्का लगा, एकदम से एकदम शॉक लगा कि ये ऐसे कैसे हो गया. हम लोग बहुत एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे थे कि सीबीआई से फेथ था हमारे को सीबीआई पे कि प्रीमियर इन्वेस्टिगेटिव एजेंसी है, कुछ ना कुछ तो करेगी, ऐसे तो नहीं हो सकता. हमने भी अपना पूरा कोऑपरेशन उसी वजह से दिया.
A CBI court's order for the parents to stand trial in February 2011 has since kept the focus on the Talwars. Nearly 4 years after Arushi's murder, on May 24th, 2012, charges were framed against Dr. Rajesh and Dr. Nupur Talwar, formally accusing them of murder, conspiracy and destruction of evidence.
The Talwars have been charged with murder and destruction of evidence by the CBI court. In these many years, the case has seen several flip-flops. Initially, the domestic helps were charged with the crime, but then the CBI made a complete U-turn and said the parents are the main accused. Was it a perfect murder case, or it was made perfect because of goof-ups? With Amit Bhaktosh Singh, Times Now.